This is your tape end tensioner. Wrap your electrical tape around the triangle. You go ahead and you reconnect it there on the hook of the insulator, and you're good to go.